Hey, what is going on, guys? It's Kate Christian here with another Division gameplay, and this time we're gonna play a Subway Morgue mission, which is another main mission available in the open beta. So then, guys, I hope you're gonna enjoy watching the video. If you do, don't forget to leave a like and subscribe to my channel if you haven't done already, and I will see you next time.
This guy's there. I'm going behind this wall here.
Fucking loads of them.
Yeah, cleaners.
I say, alright, okay. Let's think about this, right?
Just all out attack.
There's a pulse. So there you go. We've got 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, at least 8.
Hang on.
At least 8.
I'm gonna I go say, over wait. There. And if someone else
see
will go
right.
Let's use our grenades first.
They keep bunching up. I say we take those two out with grenades. Chris, can you get to a bunch from where you are? Right, Maxi, have you got grenades?
Yeah, I got 3 of them.
See those two directly below you?
Yeah. It's
wait
just that they're
bunch.
Too far apart. Yeah.
Wait for them to bunch and then chuck a grenade.
Right.
Keith, can you start moving round to the right there?
Can't get any further right.
Can't get any further right. How many groupings have you got eyes on?
Hang on, there's some
guys,
big...
Guys, I'm ready. I'll throw for a grenade.
Hey. Go, Max.
There's flammable things you can blow in there.
There we go. Right. Chris, I'm on you. Maxi, Keith, stay together.
Let's push down these stairs a bit. Get closer to him.
If you push down the stairs with Maxi, Chris and I'll cover from up here.
Yeah.
And then once we thin them out a bit.
Hang on, I should have a grenade.
Push downstairs, Al.
Okay.
One guy to the left.
Can't see anyone.
Just start moving
wall.
Around, Chris.
We're going down? Let's go down.
Yeah, we'll start moving around.
Oh, I can't shoot down.
I think he's the last guy there. I think they had some all. Left our loot.
Whoa.
Box over there somewhere. I'll use my pick lock.
Whoa!
Oh, what's up?
Multiple coming in from under where we came down.
Oh no!
Game positions.
Oh. You're gonna need cover, lads.
Oh, watch out!
Ah! Right. Two each side. We have to stop
them
pushing on us. Right. I'm on Maxi. Chris and Keith, you take the other side, yeah?
Yeah.
Mind you, I think they can only come round one edge here.
Yeah.
They can't get round you there, Max, can they?
I think.
There's a box in here if you haven't got it. I got a decent item from here. I had to use my pick lock for it.
Oh, I just got a Magnum.
Nice.
But I think it's an automatic Magnum, I don't think it's a revolver Magnum.
I got a Super 90.
What's the Super 90?
I think it's a shotgun.
Well, you like shotguns.
Yes, I do.
Ooh.
Let's see.
Got some new gloves.
Yeah, it's alright.
I don't remember doing this mission. He's got the skills we need, but he's a little I think I ever did this one.
Oh no, it's not. It's a thingy magnum. A revolver magnum. That'll do. Black Market T8. That'll do me.
Checkpoint here. Which means there's gonna be a shitload of them now.
There's more of them here.
Together.
He's got there to the left. At the bottom of the stairs.
Aye. They're getting closer. Game position.
Yeah, two pushing up.
Hang on,
two pushing up on the right and left.
I'll throw a grenade in there.
I'll take the left.
Go.
Oh, I'm off ammo. Seriously.
People behind.
Oh, it's a cover. Oh, seriously.
Jesus Christ.
One.
Are we alright?
There's a guy in front of me somewhere.
Yeah.
The radar's got there's, red, but
there's more. There's more than one guy, mate.
I can't see him. I can see the radar
going
red.
Here.
Right, I'm gonna throw a heal out to everyone. Come over here. Give everyone a heal.
Oh,
thank you.
So nice. There's a restock there, I think, which is
some ammo here.
There's some kind of backpack here.
Health packs.
Restock.
Shotgun ammo? I haven't even used any shotgun ammo.
We have intel that there are multiple crew
checkpoint
on site.
More guys somewhere.
Along with anyone who tries to stop them. Be careful.
Just straight ahead. Somewhere.
Yeah, they're
found
over there.
Four threats. There's they're still bunched together.
I've got no grenade other than a flash.
Hang on.
I can flash him.
Wait, there's a red barrel here. There's a red barrel here. Oh, we could have gone them.
Sorry.
The flashed. Or tear gas, whatever the hell it is. Fucking stuff, but anyway.
Ah, fucking see a thing.
That's a cheater. When I spelunkied all over there.
Jesus Christ.
It's a game, innit? It's a game on a PlayStation store, spelunky.
You're not right near, do you, lad?
Spelunky.
I think we're going down this suspicious looking corridor.
Mm-hmm. Yeah, well, I actually have a look what else we got in there before we're gonna go down anyway.
Are we taking a knee?
I'll have a look up any bags. Any loose? I don't think there is any, but
no.
Nah,
it's
not
an over here. It's empty. Scarce.
This project was intended as an extension of the subway system. They didn't get to finish it before the dollar flu hit. Then again, construction in New York always runs on its own schedule.
There might be some bags here.
I'll run back this way to have a look. I know, that's a way to go, isn't it?
Yeah, There's a crate in here.
With IMAX. Adjustable mask. Chris, I got an adjustable mask.
Hunting vest.
Good for you.
Gotta put it on. Put my new vest on. Boom! Like a boss.
Ah, fuck off, it's level 7. Son of a bitch.
I can actually, put some attachments on.
Are you in your inventory, are you, Keith?
Yeah.
Well, I'm fire then.
Let's see what the crack is.
Except for Maxi, that's who it. Seems to have taken after his cousin and fucked off.
I can activate the power relay now, if you're
that's,
already...
all done.
Are you ready, guys?
Nope. It's probably going to be a lot of those.
Right, no. I'm going to stay up here, because this looks like a good spot for sniping. I've got a decent scope and a laser on my rifle here.
Hmm. Alright. Should I turn it on?
Looks to me like they're going to come running up that gantry there.
Yeah, I'm going to stay up here as well.
Right.
Don't worry, else anyway.
You
can
keep
go.
Your eyes on the gantry, Chris. Oh. I'll keep your eyes behind us in case any come in from behind. If nobody comes in the first couple of seconds, I'll turn around and carry on with you. Keith, you go down and watch Maxie's back.
I don't think there's anything in this here. I'm fixing a dead end here.
3, 2, 1, alright, I'll turn it on.
Yeah, it's a dead end.
Checkpoint.
Whoever just turned on nobody the coming in behind. You're really fucking lost.
Either way, thanks. Me and Maxie are pushing down.
Alright, come into the
secondary relay. Come this way,
there, Chris.
Yeah, let's go this way.
Get your mask on quick. There's a bag here. There's not even anyone here.
When a contaminator zone on here.
I'm thinking maybe drop down, see if there's anything down the bottom. Before we go through that door.
Mm-hmm.
Is there anything down there?
Zombies.
I don't think so.
Don't say zombies.
What? That would be awesome.
If there were zombies.
Yeah.
I think I'd probably shit my pants.
There's a guy there.
Oh, there we go.
There's a couple, there's one on the left as well. There's a couple up on the
there's
top.
There's one on the top.
Who's got the pulse?
Mate. There we go.
There we go, there's quite a few actually.
Jesus
1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7 at least.
Yeah. There's a lot on the balcony up there.
Say if we shoot the guy in front of us, we can drag him or the others out and towards us.
Shoot the one with a grenade at the top first.
Yeah, you can throw a grenade. I'll drop the guy. In
no,
here.
There's actually two with a grenade at the top.
Are we doing something?
Yeah, fuck it. Just have it. Just have it. We've got plenty of cover anyway.
Yeah.
Right, there's one down on the left. I think everybody on the floor is down. There's guys on the gantry up top.
There comes a grenade or something.
Ooh. I need to get back.
I'm on fire.
Yeah, same. I need those medkits now.
Oh, whatever!
There's an entrance to the
gantry.
The
wall and fire.
There's an entrance to the gantry. To the left. There's a lot of fire here.
Oh yeah, nice. Good spot. Watch out. Playing fire right up, yeah.
Oh, not again.
Oh my god, I didn't even see him there.
Yeah, I got him for you, saves your ass.
No time, you can't even fucking use.
found the restock crate.
Alright.
Let's grab some loose.
Wow. American flags.
Americanada! No bags about, is there?
Nothing there.
There's a few in here. Oh, why did I throw that?
Pulse going out.
Ah, there any guard there. Three FT, yeah. Don't know where it's fucking hard. Here he comes. Guy on the left.
Oh, fuck, he's got a shield.
He's down.
Not anymore.
Coming up on the gantry, aim for the legs.
Down.
Right, there's one more.
Another guy below us. I want to say he's below us, I'm not too sure though.
There's nothing below.
Left. Damn. I think that was the last one. Well, there's only three.
I'm not being funny, but Navy SEALs have got nothing on us.
Alright.
Might have bags on us. If we can't find. I'm not even gonna. I'm not gonna go downstairs yet, I'm gonna look around for some big loot.
I don't think I haven't seen anything, but.
I haven't seen anything in the life.
Nah, there's nothing there in it.
Pick up components.
I've got the components, I'm guessing it's gonna be a case now of.
You putting them in and we defending you.
Yeah.
Oh, wait. Oh no. Reconnect for a circuit breaker. Oh. Watch out. What the hell is that? What the hell? Alright, I'm in the corner.
Coming behind us as well, watch out.
It's a fucking trap!
I'm pushing back.
Get back on the stairs, get back on me and Keith. Crisscross the doorways, two on the left, two on the right.
Yeah. We need to shoot that petrol bottle.
We got one from the top, it's about it.
Petrol bottle and nothing's happening.
I don't think it works. I think it's just there for show, it's not actually.
Yeah, probably.
Maybe.
How's everybody doing for health and that?
Alright.
Two bars,
yeah.
Come here, I'll give everyone a heal, with me little healer.
Got to restock here, guys.
And save your finger as well.
Guys in there.
Yeah.
Right, I've got these stairs covered.
I threw a grenade in there.
I saw that. That was fucking shot, that mate.
More coming. Shield, no armor, shall I say.
Armor.
Yeah, they've got armor on these guys.
Blue health bars.
Yeah. Purple.
Health bars.
Well, I'm colorblind.
Oh
You see that? Four guns shooting at him and his health just disintegrated. Good night, princess. There's your mate.
All them zombies behind us.
Don't say that. Oh, let him blow up,
Woo! Nice! Ooh, nice.
See the body fly.
There's a guy with a shield coming up. There we go.
There's another guy there.
Oh, another one.
I think that's them all now. I haven't seen any of us run off.
Haha, yes! Boom!
No, yeah.
As Keith would say, push forward.
Swift dispatch, guys, well played.
Oh, I just got some soft terrain shoes.
Oh, what's this underneath here?
There's more here.
Jesus. Shit.
Right. What is this?
Grenade! Yeah, let him blow up.
Let him blow up, he might take his mate.
Guy, top left. On the little, two of them, on the little ledge. Yeah.
Right, we're getting this corner back now, gents. One's on his way out.
Boom.
I'm taking the right.
That'll stay still.
People on the ledge above us.
Got it.
Healing everyone.
Alright, got one.
It's one left.
Grenades.
One left.
Got one on the ledge.
Got him in the face.
See that blood squirt up. Drop down, see if there's any down here. No, it's empty.
The loot doesn't seem as...
Not in there, innit?
Free-flowing, does it? As in the closed beta. You were getting weapons and all kinds every 2 minutes.
Maybe that's what they've changed. Maybe it was too easy.
Oh, there's more than there.
Alright, you guys are going to have to cover me, I think, because I've got the components.
Alright, what are you?
I'm going to throw a grenade there.
Oh, alright.
Oh, fuck!
You guys got this, or do you want me to drop the components?
No, alright.
Nice, it's good.
I got it.
Okay, right. Someone lead me on. Ready? Oh, hang on, now I can use my pistol. Boosh. Magnum, bitches.
Watch on the top, top ledge. Oh, there's more coming out. Far right corner.
Chug on this coming. Throw another grenade there. Nice. Alright, hang on.
Oh, that was good.
Shit.
This guy's got a shield, but he's running away with his back turned to us. So we'll just shoot him in the back.
Classic RPG. Oh.
I didn't know I touched level 6.
It's at the top, Daryl. It's here.
Is it?
Yeah.
Alright, on the way. I can't, it won't let me run, so I'm just I'm gonna have to stroll casually.
You have to walk.
I see it.
Restock great in the
no real names over the open channel. call signs only.
There we go. This is where we die. Here we go.
Hope you can see in the dark. Oh, why is this where we die?
Right. It's supposed to be another ambush. Sooner we get out of this fucking crypt, the better. I don't think there is any ambush.
No, I don't think there is.
What the? There'll be loads here then. Guy over there on the left. Hang on a second. See him in the room. Is he our guy? Testing,
testing. Jesus!
Yeah.
Maybe. Okay, get the work in the
control room now. I guarantee you loads will be end up coming out here.
That's what she said.
There's a right barrel there, you can fire out to explode.
There you go.
There's one right behind Keith. Red barrel. Right behind Keith.
You should be careful.
So it's alive. I've got my hand at door right in front of Daryl.
No respawn.
You tried to clean a threat below me. There they are.
If he wouldn't blow up that barrel there, we would be laughing though.
Yeah. Nobody waste any barrels.
Boom, level 7.
Doors. Watch for doors opening. More
of these assholes? Really? Far right.
Player.
Top floor.
See him.
Yeah.
There's a barrel there. Yeah.
Nice.
I think some of those guys are carrying grenades.
They're all down.
I'm guessing the next door to open will be that one. There's a barrel there, but only if they go left.
There they go.
Yeah.
Alright,
there's one there.
Come on.
Purple guy there. He'll blow up.
we got any left?
Not flashing lights on the doors. No, that's it.
Is that it?
Think so. I'm sure she just said they don't have no one else on site.
No, there's someone here.
Oh no. What is that?
What have we got?
He's a cleaner threat, isn't he? He's the main guy. Phil, behind ya.
Maxi, watch out, mate.
Oh my god.
Come on.
Oh, come on, they fucking kicked me out again.
Are you serious? He's out again.
For fuck's sake.
What's up with that fucking game?
Oh, it's called Benchley. Right, let's see if we can lighten this guy's load with a few grenades.
So I'm gonna try and do.
Oh,
hello,
yeah.
Benchley.
Oh, I'm out of ammo. Oh no.
Right. Let's try and get what kind of gun is he packing there?
Playing for our effect.
Like a chain gun or?
The armor's almost gone anyway. As soon as his armor goes, his health will just drop.
Yeah. Alright, I think his armor is down. Yeah,
yeah, his health's dropping. Yeah.
Ah, don't kill him yet.
There we go. He's down.
Oh, fuck.
Something else about us there.
Alright.
I'm checking out my new gear, see if we got anything decent. Outdoor pads.
Are those for your period?
Boom! All I need now is where the hell that's supposed to be. Mods?
Chris, are you back in yet? Can you get the loot from the dead guy?
I don't fucking see the dead guy. Where's the dead guy?
He died over here, mate. Hang on.
I don't think I can get anything, mate.
He died here.
No, there's nothing there.
His body.
There's nothing there.
I didn't get anything from him either.
And I can't see his body.
That's what happens when you fag us out on us.
Fuck off, don't even fucking get me started on that.
Running from
Keith,
battle.
Leave him alone.
Fucking helmet.
Ooh, 5 emails.
Let's get to level 7.
It's only me and Chris level 7 now.
I'll get there eventually. I'm about.
Look at Chris's hair. Is it just on my game? Or is it like messed up spikes?
It looks like messed up spikes.
Yeah. It's a glitch.
I think Chris is a glitch.
Who knows?
I'm level 7!
Level 7!
And I got a classic M4 carbine. Get it!
I got a pistol.
Did you get anything, Chris?
I got a shitty pistol.
I don't know.
Yeah, me too.
There's a box somewhere here, isn't there? I reckon it's right down here.
Or it could be this pack that's here.
Is it?
Yeah.
Yeah.
Dead climbing down a ladder.
Yeah, fucking leave him to it.
What a helmet.